Oh, I can pick already. If you have a time.
Yeah.
You want something more whiskey?
Yeah, this is more whiskey.
At the same price.
Oh, they might be open late, you know?
Yeah.
But it's only her and the daughter. She came down from Colorado.
Okay, she was here last year when we went there.
Yeah, she opened last year. This year it was really hard for her, but she opened. Uh-huh. And I'm glad.
But she's not young.
No, she's like 80-something.
Yeah.
Yeah, but she's like, you sprightly.
Well,
don't give up easy.
You take care.
All right, take care, you guys.
We'll
good to see you.
We'll be back.
All right, thank you.
How's it going?
Pretty good. How you guys doing?
Pretty good. Very well.
Where are you from?
From UK, but...
Oh, you are?
Huh. What about you?
I live down the street, but I'm from the Caribbean. Yeah, that space right behind you. Well, I got a show coming up in Idlewild, so I'm going to take these paintings, finish the last one. This is the last one, and that one right there. I got three of them to frame and sign and take. I hope Brian and John really like these paintings. Look at these brush strokes. That's a car. It's a little cafe by a gallery in Idlewild. Well, I hope they like it. These are the three paintings that I will be taking up there. If you're interested in purchasing any of these, if you live in that area, you'll find it at the Spruce Moose in the fort. I'll be there painting live on Saturday next to Ween's Winery. Hope you have time to come out and take a look at me and my work. See you soon. Bye.
Nobody gets arrested.